equating the victim to pornography is factually incorrect. Therefore, the argument falls flat and Charlie is wrong. That's it. Check it. It's win by faction. Boom.
3 years, thanks for the good time. xQcow.
Oh!